Still forget who. Oh, it looks like we're gonna have a Pokemon trainer. Is that true, or is he just hovering?
Oh, that's right. He does play Pokemon trainer. I just remember now.
This matchup could be very volatile because Palutena does struggle with the smaller characters, and if he can optimize the fact that Squirtle is tiny and annoying, Palutena could have some trouble.
Yeah, but we're wasting no time. We're jumping right into this right now.
All right, PS2. Does that mean it's canon?
the standard for pretty much all of Smash Ultimate starter stages.
Tohru decided to keep patient, waiting for an opportunity.
Yeah, Kujo.
But Squirtle back here. That multi-hit's annoying.
Right. Squirtle's... Down
great.
Air.
An up air?
I agree. I don't think Tohru meant to do that. And neither the explosive flame. And Kujo's looking pretty sweet.
Keeping him in the corner for a good amount of time.
Yep.
Oh. But he goes for the high recovery. Back takes in center stage.
Nice teleport. Oh, the Toad does not connect. Too far away.
These two still seem to be feeling it out. Because all that's happened so far is a couple Squirtle basics and basic neutral. So yeah. We're kind of wait and see if Tohru can pick up the pace.
Oh, and Kujo opting to swap for the Ivysaur. Oh, this could give Tohru some breathing room.
With the edge guards of Ivysaurus, that's the main issue. With
true.
That down air being so immense, massive.
True, definitely that. That's probably why the swap happened. But Tohru taking advantage of it.
Back air?
Oh!
Excellent.
Reads the swap!
He needed that. Because it looked like Squirtle was going to keep the lead. But Palutena, with that invincible back air, decided to take the stop.
Yeah. Oh, misses the punish. He had the read and...
Good read of the switch. He has him. He's reading his book.
Oh
he's
my god!
Notes. He knows!
The dare! Killing and the gimps off stage just...
So this is exactly what the patient play has given Tohru a little bit of advantage to. He could see exactly how Squirtle or Kujo wants to approach, and now he's capitalizing on that.
Yeah. Oh, he's trying to catch up with the dare, but
really
too
recovery.
Far away, but he will catch
him with the up air.
Good stuff. And, Kujo, I don't know if I would want to be off stage right now if I was Kujo.
He's keeping Squirtle because he needs that low profile and that F-tilt to sneak in and hopefully start taking some damage on Tohru.
Yeah, seems like he's going well, but, jumps away from the up air. Good stuff for Kujo. Like, watch out for all those up airs from Tohru.
Kujo's in the corner. This could be dangerous. An upsetting SD, but this does not discredit the fact that Tohru has been pressuring him in the corner really well, because one thing that we know is that anybody who's at the corner is in disadvantage, and Tohru had been keeping him in the corner for a good percentage of the match, meaning it leads to this pressure, and sadly that SD.
Unfortunate indeed, but remember, this is only the game one. This things can turn around for game two. Like,
exactly.
Like, I don't count out Kujo yet. Like, he was getting a really good start at the beginning, but Tohru's like starting to turn things around. Like, he's reading it, like,
yes,
predicting
yes.
the swaps, like, especially right there. And I'm
he
taking
knew
it.
That when he was putting pressure on him, going for the
oh
footstool.
My god!
A funny little thing about Squirtle is that when he's doing side B and you footstool him, he's putting an immense amount of end lag because he goes up on his shell.
Yes, of course. Then. I'm just surprised that Tohru went for the footstool already, or
yeah,
maybe that. You don't really see that in the start of the match. Oh, okay, maybe now he is really going for it.
Yeah, that back air catching that high recovery. He's gonna go for a little bit of the ledge cancel upbeat, but it did not work.
Right.
Luckily, he did not get punished for it.
And okay, catching him with some.
So being in the air against Ivysaur is very dangerous. That up air and up B are very intimidating.
Right.
Returning to the floor safely. He's in disadvantage once again.
Try to catch it with some nairs. Oh, good.
Oh, DI in, so he gets the up air.
Oh, good up air. And
great tech.
Amazing. Kujo still hanging in there. Oh, the swap. Oh.
This time.
Oh, but not going to kill. Kalos is a big stage. Goodness!
He traced him like he's an expert at drawing. This is amazing.
It tells me that Tohru is not scared at all. I will go down in dangerous distances.
All right, he's going for the squirrel to finish off the stock, surprisingly. Maybe he's looking for a back throw. Maybe he's looking for a tech chase down smash. Things that the squirrel
couldn't probably end it with another.
Going for the swap. The down air misses, but giving Tohru center stage once again. That's a free nair.
Right. Oh, catching the up air.
Good jump read.
Really good stuff.
Tohru,
this is the explosive flame. And that is going to
get shot from across the stage.
My god, Charizard, you are one heavy, Naya Dragon!
Yeah, one strong neck, that's what Charizard got.
Right.
So, here we go. Tohru, two stocks to one right now. Kujo wants to keep the lead, bring back himself from Toru's lead with Squirtle, but he's just building percentage on himself right now.
Yeah, Kujo, he's looking, trying to find something, but... Oh, okay, a B, interesting option. Nice shield. Oh! I guess using the height of Squirtle is working out a bit for Kujo.
Putting him up in the air to keep him in a strange position.
Oh, the shield back here.
Goes for the get up tap. Good. That's a confirm.
Oh, catching up it, but not yet, but almost certain death, but.
The pressure with that forward smash is going to lead to a punish and the stock.
That's it.
We're up by 2-0 now.
Oh wait,
Okay.
We're still on round three.
I don't think
best of five don't happen until semis.
It's like top eight or something.
Yeah, like top eight.
But Tohru with a clean 2-0. He noticed that every time he was putting them in those situations, he was holding a DI in. So this time he went for an up air, the kill confirmed.
Definitely, and yeah, Tohru like